SAP as a product and Hivar as a provider.
Yes.
I would say it was Hivar as a provider, and hence since SAP was the only thing which Hivar did, so we had to implement SAP.
Okay.
I mean, I can say it that way. Because whatever we were through the process of evaluating a lot of other consultants and a lot of other companies to get to this implementation stage of this system here. And we were also through the process of understanding what systems are. Out of whatever we could analyze and understand, Hivar was some whatever we interacted with people from Hivar, we could actually understand that they understand the business to the core. It is not only driving an infrastructure company by the systems and processes sitting at the office, it is actually driving it to the great connect that needs to be developed between the office and the site, and actually the site day-to-day execution.
Okay.
Now, because we were very impressed with the kind of knowledge and the insight that Hivar guys had in terms of these site systems, processes and working of a company, infrastructure company, right to the deepest core, which we thought was something which was required. We thought of going ahead with them, and since SAP was a model which is, of course, this is something which is very before the times, and it is with the times, and it can take you actually to the next level forward. I mean, there were a lot of options of going into a small based ERP systems which is more of designed to suit and all that. But we opted out for SAP because we wanted to have a long term rollout in terms of understanding this as a process and the system. And Hivar was because we understood, or we had a feeling that they understood this subject best amongst whatever we could meet. The conception that we had about the IT guys, because this IT industry is totally different to what our infrastructure industry is. The beautiful point was that implementing SAP or teaching SAP or making people understand what SAP is as an organization at different levels, it takes more than just knowledge base of SAP to be able to gel through the organization to be able to implement it. That was the most important challenging part as far as Supreme Infrastructure or any other company would be in terms of implementing such a thing. I mean, there would be a management drive and a management initiative to basically implement it, but at the same time, as a consultant, you can every hour come back to me and say that this person is not being able to do this and this person is. So that is the most important part which I can appreciate about Hivar, is that they gelled with our organization so well that actually we could achieve the first go live date 7 days prior to the estimated schedule.
Okay.
And we are rolling out other things, and it was more of a relationship in terms of understanding the requirement rather than fulfilling the role. That is how it was. So it was very good experience.